if anybody is bold enough to chase a child away from school, including my greatest head teacher here, if you are bold enough to chase a child away from school because of development fee, instead of that, just send me the details and we shall react. And I can assure you, we shall react vigorously and severely without fear or favor and very little mercy. Thank you very much. By the grace of God, in fact, you don't listen, because I had said before in my interview with Citizen that the primary school 4 billion would have been released yesterday. Yes, it was released yesterday. You should check your accounts. But the better news is that through the intercession of His Excellency the President, even the 14.4 billion for secondary schools were released yesterday. Give us 24 to 48 hours. Let people not look for negatives. Eh? We are not sleeping. We are doing everything possible for the benefit of these children. So that's news that you have helped me to remember so that the nation can know that the money has been released to the banks. A surprise for me, because I thought the other one would come maybe a day or two later. But they were released at the same time because of the intervention of His Excellency the President, which meant it was even further prioritized. So if somebody has no money in his account by Thursday, let that person look for me and look for my head. There are some schools that are completely flooded, including one that was washed away with floods. Huh? The government has provided money. I said so very clearly. The one that was completely washed away earlier, we provided over 70 million shillings, and I think the building is ongoing. The two schools in Baringo that cannot be rehabilitated again, we have given 10 million shillings each to one of them to start the process. First of all, you have to identify new land and proceed with the rehabilitation. Those who have moved to other schools and were small, they have been given 4 million shillings around Baringo to ensure that the children are comfortable. The children are in school. Some of them have been adopted by other schools nearby. If the population is large, we are even happy that they are learning in tents outside. So there is no child, as I speak, that will have no place to go. And like we have given 10 million, when more money comes in July, we shall prioritize, and those schools most likely will be...